I'm about to tell you a story I've never told anyone. It takes place in the Italian Dolomites. There were two places I really wanted to visit, Seceda and St. Magdalena. And the plan was to take a bus to Ordesai, a gondola to Seceda, hike back to Ordesai, take a series of buses to St. Magdalena, and then take a bus back to the train station to catch a 6 p.m. train to Salzburg. And sometimes the best stories don't always go as planned. Darn it, I'm late for the bus. And of course I missed the bus, so my morning started an hour behind schedule. When I got to the top of Seceda, I started to look around and realized, wait a second, that's where I'm trying to get to, and could I actually hike there? And so when you look at Seceda, you've got the grassy side that everybody hikes down, and then you have a cliff on the other side. And all I'd have to do is get over the edge, and then I could hike the rest of the way and get there. Is that possible? There's only one way to find out. My first goal was capturing a few epic photos to post to social media. Then I set off to look for a way down. I came up with a plan. All right, I can see how this is gonna go. And realized the plan was too dangerous. I quickly came to the conclusion there was no way over the edge, and so I put the video camera away and gave up on filming this adventure. I figured I'd never use this footage. Over the next 2 hours, I took plenty of photos of myself, photos of rock climbers, photos of pets, and photos of the place I stopped for pizza. Then my luck changed, and this is where the story begins. Okay, it is incredible. I may have found a pass that will get me through the mountain range here. That is incredible. So I'm running into some problems. One, time is passing pretty quick. It's like almost 2 o'clock in the afternoon. It's taken all day. I'm not even at the top of the pass yet. I gotta get down the other side and get to the train in 4 hours, which I don't know if that's gonna happen. But also, man, this is like, geez, this is like Asgard Pass. This is like a massive scramble. So it's taken a ton out of me. It's gonna be like, man, another hour before I get to the top even. So we'll see how this goes. This is interesting. Man, I'm just like beat, jeesh. Once I'm at the top, it's all downhill. Should be pretty good. We'll see how it goes. Man, kind of too late to turn back now. So we'll see what we do. Man, I'm wiped out. I'm still going. This is just doesn't end. I see, like in the Dolomites, things are like four times longer than they seem. Like you look, it doesn't look that far, and then you start hiking. It's just like, it's crazy. It's nuts. It takes forever. I feel like I've been doing this all day and I haven't even gotten like a fourth of the way to where I'm trying to get. Man. But it's beautiful. My legs are fatiguing fast. I'm almost at the top. I think I'm actually like really close, like 20 minutes. Man, this this pass just on the legs. Man, we'll see. This is probably a bad idea, but man, so far so good. Whew. The path is pretty washed out. It's actually, it's kind of dangerous because it's like loose rock and there's like no real steps. It's just like a slope of rock. And I think the other thing is like the fact that nobody else is around, no one else is up here, either tells me I'm doing this too late or this isn't the best idea. So. I'm gonna go up to the top because now I'm really close. Check it out, see the view. It's gotta be a cool view. But yeah, this is, oh man, just the idea of trying to get down from here. Oh, after hiking so high up and having such a long way to go. Man, like, yeah, being on top of a mountain where it's like, I mean, it's gonna take 6 hours to get down to the base from here. So, anyway. Enough of me rambling. I needed that rest. I needed just like a little break just to make up the final stretch. Oh, all right, here we go. Need to sit here for a minute. Man, I'm wiped. So I can make it down. Looks like I can do it. I can get down there and make it out of here. This descent's gonna be brutal. Like, man, I can't believe this. This is like an adventure that is kind of good, kind of like, what in the world? But anyway, take about 2 hours probably to get down. Loose rock or whatever you want to call this part, and then down into the valley, and then the valley is probably another 2 hours, probably 4 hours. Oh man, I'm wiped. It's like I gotta watch where I'm stepping. I can't exactly look at the camera, but this is, I mean, sometimes you just gotta stop and like look at the view. So it is just amazing. Just the way the clouds are rolling in, but it like reveals like this. Man, I can see exactly where I'm trying to get to. It's like it's there, it's at the like fingertips, but it's so far away. Oh man, I mean, it's weird to think that is like 4 or 5 hours from here. Can't believe I'm doing it. I had no idea this was going to happen today. Cannot believe this is going to happen. Just incredible day. Man, you gotta watch these loose rocks. Jeez. Man. It's like a marmot causing like rock slides of some kind. This is actually kind of scary. Okay, I literally stopped recording for a while there because like it just got so sketch. That is by far the sketchiest thing I've ever done. Like there's loose rock. The path gets incredibly narrow. Rocks are sliding out underneath you. It is freaking scary. Good to have it over with though. The next part doesn't look too bad. Like I think it's gonna be easier here. It's just a matter of like, I don't know, it's taking a long time. It'd just be great to see like somebody else like come over the ridge. Like just know that there's somebody else doing this. So it's like, okay, I'm not absolutely crazy. Like this is something people can do. This is an incredible adventure. So almost starting to get emotional. Because it's reflecting on the year that I've had, plus it's like just the risk of doing this. This is like, I mean, this is crazy. This is like something like I shouldn't be doing for sure. Nobody should. I mean, this is just the, every time I, you know, I'm like crawling on all fours practically. Every time I take a step, like rocks are sliding out from under me. I'm slipping. I like fell into the wall over there and like my finger like practically bent backwards. I mean, you're just like you're a sprained ankle away from like, what the heck do you do? No one's around. I don't even know if I have reception. I gotta like look. Do I at least have, okay, at least have a couple bars so like I could make phone calls if I had to. But no, this is crazy. I wouldn't do it again, that's for sure. But it's been is an adventure. I'm at the halfway point. That's why I'm kind of stopping here and just taking a minute to take it all in, because I don't want to rush through it and like the experience is over before I've like taken it in and appreciated it. But just like really thankful for the opportunity to even do this. And yeah, my arm's getting tired. I'm holding like a 3-pound camera, so I'm gonna put you down. I gotta conserve the energy a little bit. But yeah, you gotta check this out. It's wild. It's just, this whole thing's wild. Jeez, if the worst is behind me, I would feel so phenomenally great. Please let it just like no washed out sections. So anyway. All right, so like my footing is much better now because I like lowered down. The path is totally mellowed out, which is, well, this is a huge relief. The only thing is like the gray clouds have come in, and so gray clouds tend to mean rain, which rain would be like a nightmare scenario right now because like I'm on loose rock. Okay, so it's like officially I'm being rained on right now. Sheesh. It like never lets up. Like there's a moment where you're like, this is crazy, this is dangerous, but it's temporary and I'll get beyond it. And then you get beyond it and it's something else. So I don't entirely know which direction I'm going, but to get to this point and to be able to see where I'm trying to get to, I'm just trying to get to that town straight ahead. It's a huge relief. Like, it's over. I did it. I made it. So, and looking over here, dude, look at that. So you can see there at the top, you can see where I came from. You can see the gap. And then as you look right, you can basically see the top of Seceda. So I'm realizing I'm gonna have to wipe off the lens every 30 seconds because it's raining a little bit, but it's getting on the lens. I don't have a lens hood. Didn't think to bring one. And then, and I've got like a little tweak going on the outside of my knee. So it's making things a little bit slower than what I'd probably hope. And then there's flies. Jeez, these flies are driving me crazy, like horse flies or whatever, that like the salt on your neck. Oh, that is where I'm trying to get to. I just have to get to there and I am done. That is not that far. I can basically get to those. Might have to go uphill to get to those cabins and then down the other side, and I am literally there. Incredible. So I made it to the bottom, at least the bottom of the scramble. Now I'm on an actual real path. Bad news, camera I left on for the last 20 minutes and now it's out of battery. So can't film anymore other than using my iPhone. And my knee is like really right here, unfortunately, in my knee. It's just like, it's hard to walk. So I got a crate. I got to take off my shirt. Now I got this like, it's just sticky, this jacket. One thing after the next. But I've got to tie this thing around my leg. Okay, we're good. It's actually amazing that that worked. Like I can walk totally normal now. Like I literally should make it there maybe an hour and a half You see where I'm trying to go, right through the gap here. Like, this is really mellow now. This is perfect. I had no idea how this day was gonna go. When I set out, I mean, the goal was to be able to see Seceda and St. Magdalena all in the same day. You know, I haven't even seen anybody on the trail basically since Seceda. I haven't passed anyone, no one's passed me. But it's one of those where, like, you know, you have the John Muir Trail and you have, you know, trails named after people. I might name this the Dan Linder Trail. The sad thing is, I think I'm the only one that's ever going to go on it. So I think there's like three rules to any hike that you go on. And like one of them is always stick to the trail. I'm not sure I did that. Number two is never hike alone. Should never do it solo. And then the last one, at least I did that. It's always be prepared. Like, you should always have, you know, first aid, medical supplies, rain jacket, you know, the usual. So I feel like I'm one for three. Makes for a good day. Man, the first sign of water, I am so thirsty. For sure, filling up the water bottle. Oh, total burner. I found out, like, I can see it now. So I came out where you can see the church, you can see the meadow. But it's, I'm on the wrong logging road. So I gotta basically go back, and there was a fork in the road and I chose left. Looked like it was going the right way. And of course you go right. So the worst is at this stage, like, you wanna be done. Plus, I gotta catch a train to Salzburg at 6. It's like 5 o'clock now. I mean, that's just not gonna happen. You have to find if there's like an overnight train or something like that. But, like, last thing when I'm this tired is going like an hour out of the way. Oh, it's brutal, man. Living the dream.
Oh, baby, I love your madness. It's so incredibly beautiful. Oh, you shine like gold, so selfless to all, and wild like an animal. Some would say I'm insane in the riding away, but I just love
this. Is so much more beautiful than I could have even imagined. Like, this is really amazing. Funny thing is, they've got like a sign for where to get the ultimate Instagram photo, so that's what's gonna happen.
I give you my everything.
I made it! St. Magdalena! Man, there's the church. Oh boy, it's over! I have like 20 minutes to catch the bus, and it's only 10 minutes down the road, so this is it. The final part of the trip. Man. Feels good to make it.
Oh, you love me to pieces. Yeah, I need it. Once you bend a moment, life is so easy.
I'm late for the train.
Whoa.